Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add hover effect on image in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your site editor and click on menus and pages and site menu. And now from this list you have to select the page where you want to add a hover image. So I'm going to selecting here home page. And now click on add and click on box and select hover boxes, and from this list select a hover effect or hover box. So I'm going to selecting this one, and I'm positioning the image. Now click the image and click on change image, and now you can upload image from your computer. So I'm gonna selecting here this image. And I'm clicking on choose image. And here you can see the image has been updated. And now I'm selecting hover. And I'm clicking on the image and change image. Now I'm going to changing the hover image. So here we can see the normal or regular image, and if I hover over on this image, the image will be replaced by this one. Click on preview, and if I hover over on this image, here you can see the image is changing. So this is how we can add hover effect on image in Wix. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.